Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. In this video, I will talk about the chances of Barakamon Season 2, so subscribe and watch the video till the end. The anime's first season was released in 2014. A spin-off anime has delighted fans after 2 years, but it is not enough for them. As of January 5, 2021, at the time of this video, Studio Cinema Citrus, manga publisher Square Enix or any related company with the anime has not yet renewed the series for a second season. Waiting for a new season of anime sometimes takes years, sometimes, the end of this waiting can be positive and sometimes unanswered. There is no official announcement for a second season of the anime yet, and we do not know if we can see it soon. However, whether the anime will have a new season can be evaluated with some key factors. As there is no official announcement yet, we will speculate about the second season of Barakamon. The key factors we mentioned are, manga source material adequacy, disc sales, popularity, and others. Factor 1, manga status. As we mentioned at the beginning of the article, the original manga of the series was written and illustrated by Satsuki Yoshino. Square Enix has published the series on Gangan online magazine between February 21, 2009, December 12, 2018, and Yen Press has published it in English in AA. As the manga series becomes popular, it seems to have exceeded the cumulative circulation of 4 million copies. However, what really matters is whether the anime provides enough resources for a second season. The manga series with the same name as the anime consists of 18 volumes in total, and we will not see a new volume anymore because the series is completed. In the first season of the anime, the first 6 volumes were adapted. Each volume of the manga contains almost an equal number of chapters, so we can call it an adaptation rate of 1/3. There seems to be enough stock material available for 2 more seasons. Factor 2, disc sales. Disc sales are invaluable to we can see a second season of the anime. When anime disc sales average less than 4,000 units, we usually don't see a second season. There are always exceptions, but disc sales are also important data to see popularity in Japan. Barakamon has sold 7,000 discs after aired. Looking at disc sales, a second season is very likely. Factor 3, the animation studio. Kinemi Citrus has had a capital tie-up with Kadokawa Bushiroad since 2019. However, since Square Enix and Kadokawa Bushiroad are rival companies, it may not be possible to produce Barakamon published by Square Enix. Even though Kinemi Citrus is not, a different studio can take over a second season of the anime, as in the spin-off series. But this confusion is one of the details that makes the anime less likely to have a second season. Factor 4, popularity. Disc sales mostly show the local popularity of the period when it was released. When we look at it today, anime is listed as the 271st most popular anime in my anime list. Since Barakamon is an old anime that came out in 2014, it is advantageous in my anime list's popularity list. But we can look at more recent metrics like Google search volume to see current popularity. To be honest, we can say that the searches for anime have decreased a lot lately, and it is no longer as popular as it used to be. Advertising work no longer continues on Twitter, and it has only 24k followers. We see that the animes that have been approved for the new season have much more than that. The anime has not yet been renewed for a second season, but we think it could be a new season with a 10% possibility as a result of our evaluation. Disc sales and manga source material adequacy give hope for the second season. However, this probability is quite low because the manga series is no longer in progress, and it has been quite some time since the last season of the anime, and it is not as popular as it used to be. We'll share it with you when the second season of Barakamon is officially announced, but for now. If a new season is confirmed, the production period will take about 1 year. There is no rumor yet in preparation for a new season. We hope to see a new season in 2023 to 2024. But nothing is confirmed. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more anime news and updates, and I will see you in the next video.